I would like to congratulate all of you on this great Independence Day. The major success of this Independence Day this year has been that on all important issues, issues of national concern, there has been a consensus among all political parties. It is a good sign. After GST, now there is a consensus on Kashmir issue. It is a good sign for the freedom, for the democracy. We may agree to disagree, but dialogue should continue. We have to protect democracy. We have to protect the voice of dissent. We have to protect the freedom at all costs. I think this is the real message of the democracy. Let's go ahead with this freedom of expression and this great consensus on all national issues. I again congratulate all of you on this great Independence Day.